Mary Maloney was almost 14 years old when she lost her ability to walk. Now, thanks to new technology, she's moving in ways she hasn't in years.
Beautiful turns, Mary. It just feels so good, and it feels how things should be. Maybe not in this exact way, but it feels great.
Mary Maloney, determined as ever to get back on her feet.
I feel like me in 2020 would be just so proud and probably disappointed that I'm still not there yet, but still proud how I've like taken it up, the issue, and really kind of like ran with it.
In 2020, Mary suffered a rare spinal stroke during a trampoline accident. Her ability to walk again was uncertain.
It's a physical feat to take someone from sitting to standing. Even someone's Mary's size, it means many resources.
But now, a miracle unfolding. Thanks to the community coming together to help raise funds, Allegheny Health Network has a new robotic exoskeleton. It helps patients with neurological conditions like spinal cord injuries and stroke regain mobility.
And then it's so mind-blowing and strong, and it's smart, and it knows, and it works with you, and you just feel this like glimmer of hope, and it just gives you the strength you need.
Her doctor's already seeing progress.
So it's, you know, great to see her, you know, be able to, you know, stand and take some steps and do other, you know, therapeutic exercises with this piece of equipment that she otherwise would not be able to do.
Now other patients will also be able to use this groundbreaking technology.
But I'm just so excited that this is going to open the door to other people. People might not have even known that this was an option.
Reporting in Bellevue, Ava Rash, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.